week 20 school down, we're going to do something completely different. We're going to do mirroring techniques. And when you do this, you're going to have to concentrate. And when you do this, if I put my hands up like this, I want you to put your hands up like this. So as if you were looking into a mirror of yourself. So if I take my hand up, you're going to take your hand up. So your hand over here, almost like our hands are together. So you have the hang of it now. I'm not going to talk through most of this video. You just need to follow me. Follow my head. Sometimes it'll be my head that moves. My hands, sometimes it'll be my shoulders. Okay, we're going to start out simple. Hope you were able to follow along. You're a little relaxed. Have a good night.